This video is sponsored by Blissy. Blissy offers silk pillowcases which give you better skin, better hair, and incredible sleep. This is a completely natural and hypoallergenic silk pillowcase designed by a team of experts that does wonders for your overall health while you sleep. The material is 100% mulberry silk and is so lovely. It feels refreshingly cool against your face as you lay down, which can help you have a deeper, more refreshing sleep. I have these cases on all the pillows in my guest bedroom, and I've had several guests ask me about them, compliment them, want to know where I got them. Blissy pillowcases are antibacterial and hypoallergenic thanks to the natural properties of silk. They reduce hair breakage by a 43% while you sleep due to the smooth surface, and improve your skin by allowing it to retain more moisture since the silk fibers are less absorbent than those of cotton. Go to blissy.com/moon or just click the link below and you'll get an additional 30% off your order plus free worldwide shipping. Get your energy back, sleep better, and even improve your hair and skin. Blissy silk pillowcases. That's blissy.com/moon, or just click the link below. Code automatically applied at checkout for an additional 30% off. I'm Miss Moon. What's your name? What a lovely name. I like that a lot. Is that what you normally like to be called? Do you have any nicknames? Anything else you prefer to be called by? Okay, great. Make note of that. And could you tell me your birthday? Coming up kind of soon. Happy early birthday. Early birthday to you. And whose class are you in? Mrs. Williams, of course. And that's room 204. Got it. Great. Well, thank you so much for coming in to see me today. So sorry to pull you out of class. I hope you weren't up to anything too exciting, were you? Fractions. Well, you're welcome. Pulling you out at the perfect time. Well, don't worry. You aren't in any sort of trouble. Nothing is wrong. This is just the part of the school year where it is my duty to perform an annual checkup on each and every student in your grade. So all week I've been working my way through ensuring that your classmates are in perfect health. And today it's your turn. So how do you feel about getting a checkup? A bit nervous. Yes, that is perfectly normal. Well, let's see. Think it might help you feel any more comfortable if you had a little friend to keep you company throughout the process. Okay, well, in that case, I think you might be interested in meeting Miss Bub. Yes, B-U-B, Bub. She's very sweet, makes great company, a bit shy. She doesn't talk much, but she loves to be snuggled, and she loves checkups. So, we're just gonna perch her right over here, so she can keep you company throughout the entire process. And before I perform any self-examination on you. I will first perform it on Miss Pub. Okay?
Okay, good.
So first, I want to determine how tall Miss Pub is today. This is our measuring tape. We're going to start it at the tip of her toes. Bring it all the way up to the top of her ears. She is exactly 9 inches tall, which is an entire 2 inches taller than last year. Well done, Miss Bub. It seems that you have been eating your vegetables, haven't you? Very well done. Would it be all right if we measure your height next? Okay, perfect. So, go ahead and stand up for me. Nice and tall and straight. Imagine an invisible string is pulling you up from the top of your head. Up like this, like you're a little puppet, a little marionette. Put your shoulders back for me. Beautiful. And we're gonna start from the tips of your toes. Good. And just stay as still for me as you can. Very good. Very strong. Okay, so I'm going to make note of the motor development. It's right on track. Progressing normally. Level of strength. Got that. Perfect. Next is going to be temperature. So I'm going to set it for the 6 to 12 year old age range. And I'm going to hold it against Miss Bub's forehead as so. Press the button and wait for the measurement to read out. Like see. You could follow the tip of the pen with your eyes as I move it closer, further away, up and down, left and right. Good. The next important step for checking your vision with this nifty vision chart. So, Miss Bub, would you be so kind as to tell me what shape you see here? Good. And here. Yes. Perfect. Good. You ready for your turn? Okay. Can you tell me what you see here? Good. How about there? Yes. Here? Mm-hmm. There. Good. Here. Yes. And there. Mm-hmm. How about distance? Now it's time to examine the ears, which I have a specialized tool for just here. use my light. Inside your beautiful mouth. Okay, thank you very much. Go ahead and open wide, say ah. Use my tongue depressor to gently press your tongue, get a better view of the area. Examining your teeth. Alright, well, Bub, as a matter of fact, has no teeth, all gums, and we love her. Beautiful gums, they're in perfect condition. Tongue looks beautiful. Back of the throat looks healthy. Good, the lips are in good condition. Beautiful, Bob. Beautiful. Okay. What do you think? Can I get a look inside your mouth? Say ah. Yeah, just say ah for me. Just like that. It's perfect. Lost a few. One here. Close your mouth for me. Thank you so much. I know it's never fun to have your mouth poked and prodded around at by a tongue depressor and light, so thank you so much for being so patient and accommodating. I really appreciate it. Now it is time for the face examination. I need to gently palpate your face, bub, to make sure that there are no lumps, bumps, irritations, discolorations, anything to cause concern, okay? Is it alright if I touch your face? Okay. So I'm going to start at the cheeks. Just gently smooth my fingertips over the cheeks. Everything seems to be perfect here. And then feeling the nose. Make sure those are in perfect condition so you can keep flying. Let's see, the surface of the skin is smooth and perfect as ever. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, is it alright if I examine your face? Okay, thank you. So you don't have to worry, don't have to feel like I'm bringing anything unwelcome onto your face, alright? Thank you for letting me have a look. Our next step is actually a lice check. We actually have been very lucky thus far in the school year. No lice outbreaks, knock on wood, but the lice check is still an integral part of the annual checkup nonetheless. I'm going to part her hairline. The scalp, finding any lice that might be sneakily hiding away in there. Okay, close to the ears. Okay, above the hips and the other ear. Moving to the back of the head. Parting. Are you ready for your lice check? I'm gonna come around behind you, that's okay. Check the back of your scalp. Right. You sat for me so well. I really appreciate it. So, to reward you for your excellent behavior, you get to choose any toy you like from my special treasure chest. Do you want to see what's inside? Okay. And it is filled to the brim with all sorts of goodies you can choose from. So, go with the Disney princess ball. It's very bouncy. It's got Ariel, Flounder, and Belle. It's pink on the back and says Disney princess. Or maybe Pokemon more suits your fancy. Big fun does tend to bring big trouble. Let's go with the sticky hand or a little wind up T-Rex. This might be fun to wind up, send it marching across your friend's desks. Give him a spook. He's pretty cute though. I don't know how good of a spooker he would be. Those teeth do look pretty sharp. Or if you like bracelets, I've got a couple of bracelet options. If you like lots of colors and cuteness, there's beads, there's stars, smiley faces, flowers. match every color, or for something more subdued, and if you're an elephant fan, there's one that's alternating between blue elephants and silver orbs. Pretty cute. A squishy croissant. This would be nice if you're ever feeling stressed. Anything squishy can be stress relieving, but the way this croissant is shaped, it just fits in your hand so perfectly. Smells delicious. Looks delicious. There's this very strange squishy purple orb. You squish it lightly, or you can squish it hard, and this funny bubble comes out. It's very durable. You're not gonna bother. Another stress relieving. Squish, squish, squish. You could choose this blind box. You don't know which Disney princess you'll get. It could be Belle, it could be Merida, Ariel, Jasmine, Mulan. I love blind boxes and blind bags. It's so much fun. The element of surprise. Teeny tiny water gun. Another one that if you choose, the origins must be kept secret from Mrs. Williams. And last but not least, I do have a couple of sticker sheets. This one features a variety of Arctic creatures. Do you like Arctic creatures? Like penguins, polar bears, seals, walruses. Or these very distinguished, accomplished cats, each with their own professions. Singer, cook, farmer, delivery, idol, businessman, president, marine, baker. So what do you think? Which prize would you like to pick? The princess blind bag. This right open. You got Miss Cinderella. Do you like Cinderella? She looks pretty cute, huh? The blue dress, blonde updo with the blue ribbon, and blue eyes, and skirt to pose with bunny and bunny. Alright, well, there's little Miss Cinderella for you. Okay, let me just make note of the fact that our appointment is complete. I can check you off my list for the year. But please don't hesitate to pop back in if you're ever feeling unwell, physically, mentally, anything at all. That's what I'm here for. That's what I'm here for, sweeties, to help you out with anything you need, okay? You can always come to me and just spend some time in here if you need help or just some time away. Mm-hmm. Okay. It was lovely to see you. I'm so proud of you for how much you've progressed this past year.